Carotid artery disease occurs when plaque builds up in the main arteries in your neck, known as the carotid arteries. When one or both of these arteries narrow due to that buildup, oxygen-rich blood cannot get to your brain, and you are at risk for a stroke.
So a stroke is a situation where the oxygen is removed and brain cells die because of that, because of the lack of oxygen supply.
Also, a blood clot may form around the plaque in the carotid artery. And when it breaks away, it can travel to the brain and get caught in the smaller blood vessels, robbing the brain of oxygen.
Depending on what part of the brain that is, that can affect motor function, the ability to move an arm or a leg. It can affect your ability to think, your ability to talk and eat. And in very severe cases, it can actually cause death.
If a blockage isn't too severe, doctors may recommend lifestyle changes to slow down the buildup of plaque. They may recommend eating healthier, exercising more, losing weight, and quitting smoking. Or they may prescribe aspirin or medications that reduce your blood's tendency to clot. But when those lifestyle changes aren't enough because the blockage is too severe, they may suggest procedures to get rid of the plaque.
A minimally invasive way to treat a stroke related to the carotid arteries is to use a carotid artery stent. A stent is a device that we put in the vessel that holds the vessel open. It's similar to the stents that go in the hearts and the legs. The stents stay in forever, and they basically create a scaffold to hold the vessel open.
For some people, stenting is not an option, and vascular surgery is needed.
We open the diseased artery like a book and use a special spatula to clean out the blockage and use a patch to eventually close the vessel and restore the circulation to the patient's brain.
Doctors at Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute, located at Baptist Health Hospitals throughout South Florida, perform these treatments of carotid artery disease daily, meaning their experience is hard to match.